Hello, hello, my name is Kemi, your queen of home workouts. We are about to get a 10-minute upper body workout. Yes, upper body, I know, those arms, let's get them tuned. Time for the warm-up, let's go. Turn those palms facing up. Now, raise them up, this way. Easy, right? Let's see how easy it is. Vibe to the music. Up. Let's count 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7. You can dance. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Don't you dare drop those arms. Turn it down. 3, 2, 1, go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you're turning the palms down. 10. Last 10. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Open up. Open up. Open up. Don't drop those arms. Out. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10 more. 10. 9. 8. Dance. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back it up. Watch me. 10, 9, 8. Push back. 6, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last 10. Woo! 9, 8. Woo! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! That's the warm up. Are we ready for this? Okay, so now we're about to go into dips. Get your mat or towel, anything that can support you, and then we go. So sit down, just go back, just make sure you're bending at the elbow. Good. So let's count 20. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 10. Don't give up on me now. 9, 8, 7. You don't have to look sideways. You can look straight up. I'm trying to look at you, that's why I'm looking sideways. 3, 2, and 1. Rest. Stretch those arms out. We're going for another set of 20. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go deep into the movement. 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10. 10 more. 9. 8. 7. Controlled movement. Don't fling yourself around. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Right. Now flip over. Get on all fours. Then move your knee slightly above the ground. Then move to the side. 1, 2, 1, and 2. Ready? Watch me from the side. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. 2, 1, and 2. Go. 1, 2, 1, and 2. That's 2. 1, 2, 1. That's 3. 4. Last 1. Rest. So we're doing 2 more sets of 5. Woo! Those arms are burning, right? Let's go. We have only 10 minutes. No time to waste. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 1, 2, 1. Last one. And rest. Last set. Are you ready? 3, 2, me now. Then we'll go together. Go down into a plank. Walk it up. Go up. Down. And walk it back. Got it? But let's go for 5 and then we'll try 10 after. 3, 2, 1, and go. Walk it out. Then come up.
High.
Back down and walk it back up. Great. 1. Good. 5. 3, 2, 1, go. Back up. Go back down. Up, 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 up. Good. Second one. Down. Back up. Go back down. Up. Easy, right? Third one. Go. Walk it out. When you plank now, then back up. Go back down. Come up now. Fourth one. 3, 2, 1, go. Go out. Well done. Back it up. Go back down. Up, 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 up. Last one. 3, 2, 1, and go. Down, 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 down. Back it up. Go back down. Walk it up. Now we're going to be faster and we're going for 10. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. Back it up, down. That's one, go back down. Back it up, go back down. Walk it up. Up, down, crawl out. Back it up, go back down. Three, right? Four. Back it up, go back down. We're halfway there. Don't give up on me now. 3, 2, 1, go. Back it up. Go back down. Now back it up. Go back down. Up, 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 up. Last 3. Let's go. Back it up. Take it down. Back it up, take it out, and last one, crawl out, high, down, crawl back up. How good was that? So we're going back to that killer warm up that we did, and we'll be done. Arms up, arms up, down. Okay, let's have some fun. A minute. Okay, just kidding. Our palms facing up. We're going for 15 on each side. Up, back, forward, and down. Ready for up. You're not dropping your arms throughout. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15. Up and backwards now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Did we do down yet? No, down now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 13, 14, 15, I think we're left up, right? Anyone we're left with, I will just do out. I think we're left out. 3, 2, 1, go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 more, 9 more, 8 more, 7 more, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Well done. Those arms must be burning right now because my arms are like on fire. So I hope you keep doing this upper body workout, and I'm sure you see loads of difference. Remember though that you cannot out-exercise a bad diet, so please fix your nutrition, and I'm sure your working out will definitely pay off. Remember to follow at KSFit Club on Instagram and check details in the caption of this video on how you can reach KSFit. Thank you for working out with me. Bye.